Rachel, this is ECW NXT Breakdown. And this is live on the ECW Network. You can see it only for free on YouTube, our greatest partners of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, we have some two breaking news, but we don't want to spoil the whole night of the show. But we want to give you two news. One news was breaking news the last couple weeks ago, when we're going to announce that next tonight, here on NXT Live, we are going to have a 10-man battle royal match, which only happens here in NXT. Now, all these 10 men will be former NXT champion. So that means it could be past, even. So let's skip it down right now with that. This match was only by Over the Top Rope. Whoever wins this Over the Top Rope will become the number one contender to face our NXT champion at the ECW next pay-per-view, where it's coming up pretty soon. Now let's get down to the other breaking news. Now, the other breaking news was been reported by the general manager, who was a former general manager, Johnny the Coach. Now our ECW executive director has taken over the NXT brand, and he has made official the NXT Television Championship match is now being rebirthed with a new belt. And now we're going to see two of the greatest champions, the former NXT champion, James Storm, the Cowboy, versus the greatest television champ of all time, Wade Barrett, in the ring for the title. We can't wait to see you all tonight on the brand new era of NXT. Ladies and gentlemen, remember this. Retweet this. Go on to your Twitter account. Follow us. And remember, go to ECW Network. Subscribe on YouTube. You don't want to miss it. There's plenty more going to happen. We'll see you guys tonight live.